The first place to begin with is financial services. The National 14th Five-Year Plan looks to Hong Kong to enhance its status as an international financial center. That includes building on our strengths as the world's largest offshore renminbi center, international asset management center, and risk management center. It includes two deepening mutual assets between the financial markets of the mainland of China and Hong Kong. Pilot tests are taking place on the use of eCNY in cross-boundary payments, and that only underlines our deepening collaboration with the mainland in technology. No less important, Hong Kong can play a critical role in building regional economic integration through RCEP. We are, after all, the gateway connecting our motherland to the rest of the world. We are seeking early accession to RCEP and count on the continuing support of RCEP members and the distinguished guests of today's forum.
第一，香港背靠祖国，连通世界的重大优势，将在中国推进高水平对外开放中进一步彰显和升级。第二，香港法治环境的重大优势，将在服务香港、服务内地、服务全球中进一步彰显和升级。第三，香港国际金融中心的重大优势，将在人民币国际化进程中进一步彰显和升级。第四，香港文化多元的重大优势，将在中西文化交流、文明互鉴中进一步彰显和升级。大家熟悉的香港又回来了，热闹起来了。中国式现代化致力推动建设人类命运共同体，而香港的风采和魅力就是对两种制度有共生，东西文化能合璧，人类命运有共同的最好说明。
快来订阅通识，按按旁边小铃铛给我们点赞和分享哦。如果有什么想说的，也欢迎在下面多多留言呀。